Kubuška, pažiūrėk. Captain Blush is already all wet, eh, because...
Yes.
What is this? Shower time again, eh? Hand tossing on Petrinčič Brothers channel, eh? Of course.
Yes.
Friends, salute and welcome to Petrinčič Brothers RC channel. The channel where we try to test as many different planes as possible.
What?
The channel... And I'm just saying. The channel when we don't edit nothing from the day one. The channel when we film from an amateur point of view. And, of course, the channel where we try to show you the meaning of this hobby, and that is to have the ultimate fun. Because for us, I don't know, we have tried a million hobbies, but we always come back to flying RC planes. And if you're still wondering if you should click on something, when what the hell are you waiting for?
Don't wait.
Yeah. Do you know if you will be tomorrow there or not? So you must have fun today, of course.
Yes.
We all hope, but hey, we can have fun also today. So this is it, Captain Blush, enough? What we see in today's show? Today's show will be something really special, especially for me. Now, Captain Blush, don't be scared. Will this be the maiden flight or the maiden crash? Well, who knows if we don't try.
Yes.
I can stuck this plane in my hangar and it will be in one piece forever. But the point is that we see it in the air, because if we will make a good flight, then this will be something to remember and it will fill our souls with happiness and joy.
Well, at least yours, eh?
At least mine, because you know that I'm EDF lover, and even more, there is one plane for me that is father of all jets, the most beautiful jet in the world for me, from the beginning one, and that is the Messerschmitt 262, which we have here today. I mean, if you look at this, the first time that I saw this, I said to Blush, oh my God, doesn't this look like some silhouette of a shark, eh? And can you imagine the surprise of the pilots when they saw this dive from the sky? I mean, we all know what planes were made for, but we don't look at them from that perspective. But from engineering point of view, and from engineering point of view, my friends say, I'm in love with this plane.
Yes.
Now, of course, I have had a few planes like this in the past, but this time is something really special because it is mini. The smallest that I have found by now. I wanted this one for such a long time, couldn't get it, and finally found one on the RC Castle. 800mm wingspan that will run on twin 50mm EDFs. Now that is interesting. I have ordered the free wing, don't take me by the word if they're exactly, I even don't know if they're free wing or something. The point is that they're really high speed EDFs, 50mm, 12 blades, and they will run on free cell. Check maybe on the Facebook, you will see what kind of motors they are. I won't say nothing, but because I don't know anymore. But the point is that this will make such a sweet sound because it is twin and they're counter-rotating, eh? Now the plane comes with the... Yeah, the three channels, in fact, Captain Blush, not the four.
Yeah, three, yeah.
Yeah, three channel. It has the throttle, it has the ailerons, it has the elevator, but it doesn't have the rudder, even the steering one. So that is why Captain Blush will hand toss this, try to hand launch this, and we hope for the best. The assembly went together perfect. I mean, I had such a joy assembling this plane. A little bit of gluing, a little of assembly. Just enough that you really start to love this plane and you really wish for a great maiden flight.
And now?
I have found the perfect CG with... you can come here, Captain Blush. Just check, show quick inside. Two ESCs. I have made a note that they are in one connector. And I will fly this on free cell, 2700 GaNSafe battery. If I stuck that battery all the way forward, it gives me the perfect CG.
And that's it.
And that's it. Put the camera there. I will just stuck the battery in, turn the radio on, and what the hell. I have set this to 3 minutes. To 3 minutes, because I think that it will fly for 3 minutes. I hope.
Well, we hope, yeah.
Because we don't know.
If we will even see some flying, okay?
Yeah, now of course, presuming that we will fly something. Wait. Yeah, but this is unbelievable. Check the rods. Check
left,
if they're correct.
Right, up, down. Down.
Not much throttle. Enough. Don't suck nothing. Yes. And like I have said, if I stuck the battery all the way forward, it can't even move.
Aha, so that's it.
And I will show you, I don't know, look at this, you will see. Look at this. This looks...
Is this by the book?
Like a perfect CG to me. And this is by the book. Huh? Should be okay?
Perfect.
And it has detachable nose. I don't know why, because the plane is so small, but...
Yeah.
You can take it off, eh?
Just maybe it will come handy.
Where you will stand for hand launch.
Yeah, yeah, okay, like this.
Like this?
Yeah.
Captain Blush, you will see in what kind of way you will hand launch it.
Yes.
Above your hand, under, and maybe what?
What?
We won't talk to yeah. Bozo the clown, eh? Who doesn't know the Bozo the clown, eh?
Yes, yes.
Well, we won't talk too much.
Who is afraid of clowns? Kramer?
Kramer was afraid of the clowns, eh?
Okay.
Wait. Uh-huh. I will go in the mid reds, huh, Captain Blush?
And maybe high reds?
I will go in the mid, and what the hell? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Just... Well, scream, scream, Captain Blush.
No, I'll not go too far because...
Scream! The maiden flight with ME-262 Mini. Are you ready? What, above your head or under?
Like this.
Try, which will be better. Or under the hand.
Yeah, how much should I throw it, eh?
Huh?
How much should I throw it?
Yeah, a little. Huh?
Yeah, then I can do it also like this. Huh?
You will do it like this? Like this?
Well, if I do it like this, the plane is tilting forward, eh? Yeah.
It will be okay? Or under the hand?
No, no, never. Stokot mu prašu,
okay, okay, enough, Captain yeah. Blush, that's it, eh?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Prašu, že nesmieť si govorím poď.
Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah.
Full throttle, what the hell? This was nothing, eh? Yo! Is it still okay?
Yeah.
I will try with the wheels because this was nothing, eh? Sorry, my friends, because it's so hard to get this plane. I will try now from the grass. And if we'll not take off, we won't risk it because I can't get the second one. They're out of stock of this plane. And thanks to God and salute Captain Blush that the plane is still in one piece.
Well, it wasn't on the camera, I think, eh?
Well, if, even if it wasn't, eh, it needs speed.
Yeah, yeah, don't know when it's...
this was nothing, eh? But I don't have the steering now. I just hope for something, eh, huh?
Yeah.
Of course, like I have said, if this will not work, we will go to that long runway road.
Yeah.
And try to take off from there. And if this will not work, I will put inside the next time, you know what, Captain Blush? The 6-cell receiver.
Receiver?
Receiver, 6-channel receiver.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I will try to do the differential thrust. So if we will go on the road, at least I will have something.
You could even use this here, eh?
Yeah, but this carpet, you know, that this is nothing. This, yeah. Hey.
Well.
I'm already questioning this.
It's a good thing that the plane didn't break.
Well, maybe this was meant to be the hangar, small little hangar prince, eh?
Yeah.
So this is it, eh?
Yes.
One or, yeah, but Captain Blush, eh?
What again?
We don't have the wind, and you know that this runway, it goes a little down.
Yeah.
So, maybe I have a better chance to take
it. Go to the end of the runway.
And I can already...
See what?
A little impact on the nose and everywhere.
Yeah, but that's not much.
Will be
just this length?
Yeah. How can you use all the length? Because here I have this hole on the runway. This is nothing. Okay, I will go here, but I don't think, Captain Blush, that this will go in the straight line.
Yeah, you will see.
Are you ready?
Yes.
For nothing?
You have some spectators, eh?
All or nothing, eh?
This is it?
Well, I don't think that this will work, eh?
Well, lately we're just driving the planes, eh?
But it was going pretty straight.
Yeah, just, I think, not enough power, huh? One more try.
Wait. No, I don't think so.
No?
No.
What happened? you lose something.
This will be nothing, eh? Yeah, of course, that is why we're trying this. Already I have to glue something, eh?
Well, you can pose this video in 15 years, eh?
Yeah, my friend, say.
Oh, the tip. Where's the tip?
Yeah, I have found it.
Yeah, but where's the hatch of the motor?
I have the tip. Look, I will put it back. But in fact, it was going pretty straight, eh? I just need... I just need the speed. Of course, now you can see the motor. Do you see this, eh? At least we can see the motor. Oh, big KVs.
Yes.
I will put it back, like this.
Ah, the magnets.
Yeah, it is on...
Yeah.
It is on magnets, like this. Yeah, well, hey. Okay, okay. Battle wounds, eh?
Yeah, but...
Well, it's still must like have it
some,
is.
It must have some battle wounds, eh? It yeah, was in the Second World War, eh?
Yeah. I mean, this is exactly, my friends, like the Second World War, because even in the Second World War, many of these planes...
Didn't survive.
Didn't even take off, exactly like this one. So maybe we are just making... We are
remaking history.
We are recreating the history here.
Yes.
We will show you exactly how it looked during the Second World War. Now, this was nothing. I mean, it was the test. I can see all around, look. I can see the gluing all around. But hey, of course, we have hope for the best. You have seen that I don't have the steering. I just wonder, eh, about this CG. Maybe it's not good. Yeah, and it just... I think that it just didn't have enough speed, eh?
No, that was the
problem here. Because if I were
if you would have enough runway, it would take off, eh?
If I were able to get more speed, eh, I do believe that this baby would take off. Because I have seen guys flying this, eh?
Well, this means just one thing, eh? We will have to go to that asphalt.
We will go to the asphalt. I mean, the plane is still pretty much like it should be. A little glue and that's it, eh? But hey, I'm happy that at least I still have this plane, eh?
But this have only two pieces of the plane.
Yeah. But of course, this is just the proof how the modeler's life look like. You always hope for the best, but sometimes things just don't align, eh?
No.
And you have nothing, eh? And this is no way, I don't know, it doesn't look to me that this is possible to hand launch this. Maybe if you were on the some high ground, if you throw the plane...
You can hand launch this from the balloon, eh?
Yeah. Maybe next time we will hire the balloon for this. So this is it, what to tell at the end?
Yeah, nothing much.
I won't give no assessment, eh? To tell you the truth, I was expecting a little more from this, eh? Because for such a high speed fence and I don't know what promises of sound breaking speed, I mean, this was nothing, eh?
Yeah, it was breaking, but not the sound,
it
eh?
It was breaking, not the sound, but the plane, eh? So this is it. Pilot Robert, the Captain Blas, signing off from Slovenia with another test. With another video of the modeler's life, expect something like this, but of course, if you buy yourself normal planes, if you buy yourself normal planes that are tested, and you can buy a lot of them in the store, usually that means that
you can expect
the plane will fly.
A normal flight.
You can expect that you will fly and not just test, eh? I think this is the reason why you can't find this plane anywhere in the stores anymore.
Yes.
It looks sexy, but I don't know.
So this is it?
Yeah. If I just compare this to the free wing 270mm Messerschmitt, I mean, that is a dream to fly. You stuck the battery in and you know that you will have the ultimate thrill and fun. But it comes with the price.
Of course. Yeah. Like everything else.
So this is it. The captain was quick! Because after this we have a plane that I know that it will fly, eh?
Yeah.
So this is it. Friends, we love you all and thanks for all support and just expect more pretty soon.